Hello and welcome to another quick science video. Today we will be looking at the physics equation that links weight, mass and gravitational field strength. You should be able to recall this equation as well as be confident to rearrange it for your GCSE physics. So weight is measured in newtons, mass is measured in kilograms and gravitational field strength is in newtons per kilogram. These symbols at the bottom are known as the SI units or scientific units. Please do remember to use them after your answer. So straight away we're going to look at rearranging the equation weight is mass times gravity in order to make gravity the subject of the equation. Very simply, we divide both sides by the mass, they will then cancel themselves out, and then you are left with gravity is weight divided by mass. With the same principle that applies to make mass the subject, we're going to divide both sides by gravity, cancel them out, and then we are left with mass is weight divided by gravity. Now on Earth, gravity as a strength of 10, if you wanted to make it nice and easy for yourself, or if you're feeling more advanced, you could use 9.8. Here are some practice questions for you. I would suggest that you pause the video now and attempt these. Here are the answers. So we have Katie has a mass of 60 kilograms, and we're trying to calculate what her weight is. And all we're doing is 60 kilograms times 10. For question two, we are trying to calculate the gravity on the moon. So it's going to be less than that on Earth. So we have a mass of 60 kilograms and a weight of 100. We're going to have the weight divided by the mass. And our answer is 1.67 newtons per kilogram. And the final question, we're trying to calculate the mass, and we rearrange the equation so that we have 730 newtons divided by 10 for our gravitational field strength, and the answer is 73 kilos. Little tip for you is that most men on this earth are between 60 and 80 kilograms, so if you ever end up with an answer that is either more or less than that, please do double check. And for women, the general sort of mass is between 50 and 70 kilograms. So again, if you end up with something more or something less, please do double check. Don't forget to subscribe, click on the bell so you don't miss any videos when they're posted. Share the video and like it. Thank you.